Now kids computer. From the book chapter 5, application of the computer. In school, in hospital, in shops, in bank, in police station, and the film industry, and railway station, and airport. All are used the computer. Chapter 6, input and output. Input and output. Input is the instruction that is fed into the computer. Output is the result we get from the computer. The input devices are keyboard, mouse, typing, joystick, microphone, scanner, web camera, etc. The output devices are monitor, printer, speaker, and plotter. Now look at the blackboard. Answer the question. Number 1. Write the full form of ATM. Answer. Automated teller machine. Automated teller machine. 2. What is the use of computer in the hospital? It carries out medical tests and medical report of the patient. 3. Where do we use computer? Answer. School, office, hospital, bank. Number 4. Write the name of different type of keyboard. QWERTY keyboard, keyboard keyboard, and select keyboard. Number 5. Write the name of two input and output device. Inputs are keyboard, mouse, microphone. Outputs are monitor, printer, and speaker. Method number 2. Write the use of following. First one, the keyboard. Keyboard used to typing word. The mouse. The mouse is to control the cursor. The monitor. The monitor used to show the picture and data. The speaker used to listen different music. The web camera. It used takes photograph. The printer. It used help to print. Now, method number 3. Department, you get Garifa. Details of criminal. Now read again. Here in the blank, in schools, computer used to teach. Two. In office, the computer is used to type letter. But as police station, the police station department used the computer to keep the details of criminals. The plotter is used to draw graphs. 5 number, the internet is used to exchange information. Matter number 4. Lying, true or false? Computer It's called the second terminal, second case matter. Follow you too. Thank you.